Today, we explore 20 commonly touted financial tips that might seem beneficial at first glance, but can have terrifying consequences for your financial health if not approached with caution. Tip 1. Exclusively saving in traditional bank accounts. The advice to save your money is sound, yet storing all your funds in traditional savings accounts can be financially detrimental over the long term. The interest rates offered by these accounts frequently fail to outpace inflation, diminishing your money's purchasing power. A diversified approach to saving and investing can better protect and grow your wealth. Incorporating high-yield savings accounts, bonds, and stock investments tailored to your risk tolerance and financial goals. Tip 2. Sole reliance on employer pension plans. Depending entirely on an employer's pension plan for retirement security is increasingly risky in today's economic landscape. With companies facing financial uncertainties and the potential for pension reform, placing all your retirement eggs in one basket could lead to a less than secure financial future. It's crucial to diversify retirement savings across different vehicles, including IRA, S401Ks, and other investment accounts, to ensure a stable and reliable income in your retirement years. Tip 3. The complete avoidance of credit. Completely shunning the use of credit can inadvertently harm your financial health by preventing you from building a credit history. This history is vital for future financial endeavors, such as securing a mortgage or obtaining loans with favorable terms. Responsible use of credit, including timely payments and keeping balances low, can build a strong credit profile without leading to unmanageable debt. Tip 4. Blind investments in the latest fads. Investing in the latest trends without a thorough understanding or due diligence can lead to significant financial losses. The key to successful investing lies in knowledge, patience, and diversification. Before investing, research thoroughly, understand the risks involved, and consider how each investment fits into your broader financial strategy. Tip 5. Skipping health insurance to cut costs. Forgoing health insurance as a means to save money in the short term can have catastrophic financial consequences in the event of unexpected medical issues. The cost of medical care can quickly escalate, leading to debt and financial instability. Health insurance acts as a critical safety net, ensuring that you're protected against the high costs of healthcare and can access necessary treatments without jeopardizing your financial well-being. Tip 6. Prematurely buying a home as an investment. Purchasing a home before you are financially ready, lured by the notion of real estate as an always sound investment, can trap you in a cycle of debt and unexpected costs. Owning a home involves numerous expenses beyond the mortgage, including maintenance, taxes, and insurance. Ensure you are financially stable, understand all the costs involved, and are prepared for the long-term commitment before taking the plunge into home ownership. Tip 7. Financing vacations with loans or credit cards. Vacations financed through loans or credit cards can lead to long-term financial strain. The interest and fees associated with borrowing for temporary pleasures add unnecessary debt, undermining your financial goal. Saving for vacations ahead of time allows you to enjoy leisure without the burden of financial repercussion. Tip 8. Attempting to keep up with the Joneses. We'll get to that in a second. I have a favor to ask of you. If you like this video so far, please subscribe to the channel. The societal pressure to match the lifestyle and spending habits of others can lead to financial distress and unhappiness. This comparison-driven spending diverts funds from meaningful financial goals and can lead to debt. Focusing on your own values and financial objectives, rather than external appearances, fosters a more satisfying and financially sound life. Tip 9. Falling for get-rich-quick schemes. The allure of quick wealth can be tempting but often leads to financial loss. Genuine wealth accumulation is a gradual process that requires discipline, smart investing, and patience. Avoid schemes that promise immediate riches and focus instead on building your wealth steadily and securely. Tip 10. Co-signing loans without full awareness of the consequences. Co-signing a loan may seem like a helpful gesture, but can have severe implications if the primary borrower defaults. This commitment can affect your credit and potentially leave you responsible for the debt. It's essential to consider the risks fully and explore other ways to support without financially endangering yourself. Tip 11, misappropriating the emergency fund. The misuse of emergency funds for non-critical expenses undermines their purpose, leaving you vulnerable when true emergencies arise. Maintaining discipline in the use of these funds ensures they are available when absolutely necessary, providing financial security and peace of mind. Tip 12, underestimating the importance of a good credit score. A good credit score is a cornerstone of financial health, influencing loan eligibility, interest rates, and even job prospects. Neglecting your credit score can lead to higher costs and limited financial opportunities. Regular monitoring and responsible credit management can enhance your financial flexibility and options. Tip 13, unchecked lifestyle inflation following salary increases. Allowing your lifestyle and spending to increase with every salary bump can erode your ability to save and invest for the future. Allocating raises towards savings, investments, or paying off debt accelerates your journey to financial independence, rather than perpetuating a paycheck-to-paycheck cycle. Tip 14, delaying retirement savings with the excuse of youth. Procrastination in starting retirement savings due to a perceived abundance of time is a grave error. The compounding effect of savings means that contributions made early in your career can significantly outgrow those made later, highlighting the importance of starting as soon as possible, even with small amount. Tip 15, overlooking the necessity of budgeting at high income levels. The fallacy that high earners don't need to budget can lead to inefficient use of resources and missed financial opportunities. A budget is crucial for tracking spending, identifying areas for savings, and ensuring that even substantial incomes are allocated in alignment with long-term financial goals. Tip 16, forgoing an emergency fund in favor of immediate investment. Investing without the safety net of an emergency fund exposes you to potential financial jeopardy should unexpected expenses arise. An emergency fund provides a buffer that allows you to weather financial storms without derailing your investment strategy or incurring debt. Tip 17, the perils of only making minimum payments on credit cards. Making only the minimum payments on credit card debt prolongs the repayment period and accumulates interest, turning what might seem like manageable debt into a long-term financial burden. Prioritizing the payoff of high-interest debt frees up resources for saving and investing. Tip 18, the financial horror of not having a will or estate plan. Neglecting to create a will or estate plan can create chaos and hardship for your loved ones after you're gone, complicating the distribution of your assets and possibly leading to unintended consequences. Early planning ensures your wishes are followed and your assets are protected and properly allocated. Tip 19, ignoring financial compatibility in romantic relationships. Financial issues are a leading cause of stress in relationships. Failing to discuss and align on financial values, goals, and practices can lead to significant conflicts and strain. Open, honest conversations about finances are essential for relationship harmony and mutual financial progress. Tip 20, dismissing financial advice as inapplicable. Believing that basic financial principles don't apply to you can be a costly oversight. Regardless of personal wealth or circumstances, foundational financial practices, such as living within your means, saving for the future, and investing wisely, are universally beneficial. Engaging with financial education and advice is crucial for everyone, no matter their financial status. Each of these tips highlights the importance of critically evaluating financial advice and recognizing that strategies effective for one person may not suit another. Personal finance is deeply personal. Understanding your own goals, circumstances, and risk tolerance is key to crafting a financial plan that leads to true financial freedom and stability. Remember, the most effective financial strategy is one that is informed, intentional, and tailored to your unique financial journey.